it's a nice gift from him. This arrangement is really good. Mike Miller is one of the most successful guys in LA, arranging, composing for soundtracks, for everything. So he made this arrangement when he was at school, right for Bobby Shoot. So I think it's good. Very, very, very nice. So the next piece, I'm recovering it for you. So the next piece is Bridge Over Troubled Water. And obviously it's a chart from what is my, I don't know if you want to, if you realize it, but Maynard Ferguson has been my principal inspiration. Maybe you didn't, I mean, it's not obvious. it's a beautiful chart, Simon and Garfunkel music, a bridge of the time. So some delicious food from the typical from the New England area. I must say that is kind of French cuisine. Your words than the saxophone, that's what I So this is a part, I came here 2 weeks ago, and so I started this tour, starting from Pennsylvania, then I had to fly to Washington State, so coast to coast. Then South California, then Boston. And the I can say the best part of this tour has been obviously playing and performing, but tasting the local food. Look at me, I'm truly Italian. When you see someone who is skinny and says I'm Italian, don't trust me. So next piece is from one of my albums. I recorded an album also in LA, and this is one of the pieces. And the composer decided to name this piece "Who's Your Daddy?" he didn't know this. I guess expression. Always my English is good. It's understandable. Okay. Well, nice. So, who's your dad? Thank you. musical partner, you know who John Mucci was?
Look away from the conductor. You did that. That's good. Okay. And remember the third direction?
And we can focus, and it was a really great experience for all of us.